wish I had something to do or somebody to talk with.
Hey, I am a traveling salesman from Ikunaka. Don't you ever feel lonely at night?
Not really. Sometimes.
Then try what I buy at sex toys or I'll beat your skull in.
Right.
Just do it, man. Okay. We got three options. A trinkety thing that nibbles on your thing at night.
Ow! That would hurt. Nibbling sounds wrong.
Okay, one thing that pecks at it and then you can stuff it in the hole or the third option. Mechanical robot that makes it enhanced.
Okay.
Try it on, or else.
This feels manly and all, but I don't really think I need it.
Yes, you do. It also has a third. It also has a couple.
Hey, so Patrick, how you doing? I'm Donkey.
Yay!
Chill, what you doing in my house? My house?
It's all of our houses, actually. Just shut up! We need to do stuff. Ow.
Ow! Bum, 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 bum. Hey, SpongeBob's dead or something, right? I'm ready! No, you ain't! You ain't ready! If I'm not ready, you ain't ready. Biatch!
Okay, I know it'll sound very much like a donkey, and none of us.
Are you supposed to be like the wise one in this?
Yeah. Okay, everybody.
I'm gonna climb to the top of this hill.
I sense great tremor in the valleys next nearby.
You can't stop me from climbing up this hill, old timer.
Teenagers, they're really disobedient and stuff. Come on, just follow me.
Okay.
Come on.
Donkey, you the smart one in here?
Yes, god damn it, follow me.
Are you like our five?
In the left corner, we have Scotty Dog.
Woo!
In the right corner, we have the Walrus Dude. Nowhere in specific, we have Momo. Now.
Me and the walrus, it's the best team.
Okay. Here. Face off!
I don't fight you. Okay, handshake. Lift me!
You know, our action scenes are really boring.
Sure.
You haven't noticed.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you for saying that, minion.
So, your job is to sell sex toys to little kids.
Maybe.
Why?
Because it pays good money.
Why?
I told you too much. Fly, birdie, fly!
I think they had a Crash level, maybe.
That's my name, I'm Crash! Fly, birthday, fly! Whoa! Stop nibbling on me! You bet my goddamn it, bird, damn it! Tweet, tweet. Are you okay? Okay. The Titan shape.
Okay, now that I got all these, magnetic pieces in. I thought you were dead!
I was dead. I was I was used as a sex toy.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Then they fired me and reborn me. And now I got this. Oh, damn it, give me.
You know what? We're gonna build a machine with all these. Man.
Are we gonna use this sex toy?
You have fun. Okay.
Did you finish?
Yep.
What's it do?
Absolutely nothing.
Play with it. Play with this. Play with this.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna put my foot in here.
Do this.
And then my shoes are gonna be tied.
You can ride like a dreidel.
Do you want to build a fancy spaceship? Or absolutely something that looks cool but does absolutely nothing?
Yeah, the spaceship.
Okay, then give me your pieces. Okay.
You know what? Screw that. I'm gonna fly this nibbling thing out here. Now that I'm here, might as well look down. You know? It's like everything's dead. I don't really care. Because everything is dead. Pitfall.
Isn't that your fall?
Yes, it is.
It's got gallons of... gallons and gallons and
gallons. Let's get in a dog fight. This is dog fight. I don't even have anything to fight. I'm gonna fly. Yeah. This is where all the disturbances are coming from.
Hey, how come I'm hungry so often and SpongeBob's just like a sponge?
Because he's a sponge and his name is Bob. He's a sponge Bob.
Well, how come he's less hungry than me?
Because he's, quite frankly, what appears to be known as, knocked out.
I can double jump now.
What's the real significance of that?
I can jump on your head now.
No! You know what? Follow me. The disturbance is over here.
Looks like everything's dead and that bird thing was flying in a magic majigger thing.
Exactly.
I want to fly in it too!
Okay.
Famous. I want to jump in.